wait. Here are the Olympic gold medalists, defending world champion, Natalia Mishkatunuk, Artur Dmitriev, leaders after the original program. And of course, the now very familiar and popular Dreams of Love.
I spoke to their coach, Tamara Moskvina, just moments before they went on the ice for warm-up. I asked her how she felt, and she said, "I feel very nervous because I feel that history might repeat itself."
And she, of course, referring to 1984 when Underhill and Martini won the world championships, defeating her team of Volova and Vasiliev.
Side-by-side triple toes. There was a unison problem. They weren't quite in sync, but nicely done.
everybody at the Oakland Alameda County Coliseum is on their feet.
Well, this to me is what pair skating is all about. And certainly this was even a better performance than they put on to win the Olympic gold medal.
Well, like so many other competitors, they're much more relaxed.
Watch this throw triple toe loop. Everything was landed very cleanly. They look so sure of themselves out there.
If I had to pick one thing about them that I could not, it is their lifts. This is a very well-executed lift, but the degree of difficulty is minimal. She's in a position which is very safe, and therefore, I find if, like I said, if I had to pick one thing, it would be the degree of difficulty of their lifts. But the program is so exquisitely choreographed that you don't notice it.
Well, they just float from one element to the next.
The loudest and longest ovation we've had so far, but those marks not as high as you might have expected. 5.7s from the United States judge as well as the Australian. Up to 5.9s, but there is room. They've left room for Brasseur and Eisler. At least the technical marks, but holy smokes, look at that. Four perfect sixes for artistic impression. They've all but locked up another gold medal. Well, the Protopopov's first skated dreams of love. Coach Tamara Moskvina felt her young pair could do it justice as well, and she was so right. We'll be back with Brasseur and Eisler after this.